Mr. Trump, with the exception of your family, have you ever been told no?
Oh, many times. I've been told no by him. No, many, many times. I mean, my whole life really has been a no, and I fought through it. And, you know, I talk about it. It's not been easy for me. It has not been easy for me. And, you know, I started off in Brooklyn. My father gave me a small loan of $1 million. I came into Manhattan, and I had to pay him back, and I had to pay him back with interest. But I came into Manhattan, I started buying up properties, and I did great. And then I built the Grand Hyatt, and I got involved with the convention, so I did a good job. But I was always told that that would never work.
Really?
Even my father, he said, you don't want to go to Manhattan. And that's not our territory, because he was from Brooklyn and Queens, where we gave me a small loan of $1 million, 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 of $1 million. My father gave me a small loan of $1 million. I came into Manhattan. I did a good job, but I was told that that would never work. It's not been easy for me. It has not been easy for me. My father gave me a small loan of $1 million, 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 of $1 million. My father gave me $1 million, of $1 million, of $1 million, of $1 million, of $1 million.